you're blessed to still be around.
And my family, they're very realistic and very normal. They're not into the whole limelight kind of thing. So when I go home to Chicago, that's another place. It's just home. I stand in line with everybody else. Or when I go home, my mom was, I'm just Jennifer. Okay, you get up and you take care of your own stuff, you know, and I love that.